I never missed a dinner, went on strike for better pay. For 20 years I served Mr. Cook. Now with a handshake and a check, it seems easy to forget. Loyalty through the bad times and the good. Of course, Clerys didn't even get a handshake or a check. Fuck's sake. It seems to me such a cruel irony. He's richer now than ever he was before. Now my check is spent, I can't afford the rent. One law for the rich, one law for the poor.
Last week we published the collection of the Workers' Republic, and the Clerys workers have signed a copy of it for you. And they would like to give that copy to you and to thank you very much for your support and for your performance tonight.
But our James Connolly, the hero of the working man, who will carry high the burning flag. Who will carry
many unions across this land and across the other lands that supported us? Finland, Sweden, Germany, France, India, lots of other countries have supported us and sent us messages. I would thank everybody and please keep supporting us because we will keep fighting.
They carried him up to the.
As the weeks went by, morale started to fade, but the workers stayed strong and staff we were paid. I'm sure many thought that's the end of Clerys you would hear, but 20 weeks later, we are still fighting, we are still here. We can't predict the future, we don't know what's in store, but with a union by our side, we can achieve a lot more. In the weeks to come, things may get heated, but the workers united will never be defeated.
The end of Sweet Molly Malone, as the ghost wheels her barrow, through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels.